Here we go, we're continuing on, playing this set with Kasumi. Here in Dead or Alive 5, last round. I'm going to try to be making more videos of this. And not just me playing this character, but trying to play other characters as well. Try to learn them and play them. Oh, we're going up against the same Kokomo we faced in that first match. I am messing up again already. Okay. Oh, nice. Good. That was a good call. I love it. Okay. Oh, really? I thought I would get a throw punch out of that. Nice. Not what I wanted. Again. Wow, he's just giving me that. There we go. Oh, then messing up again. I got the win by messing up everything. I could have had that much easier. Just give it. Alright, just give. You know, take what he gives me. Ah, that was all me there. Good throw punish on my counter. Crap. Oh, nice. Nice delay on that. That allowed him to get me on the counter. Oh, I messed up the reaction again. I'm trying to play too tricky, I think. Which is... Oh, good counter. I didn't think he'd be able to counter it midway through. Or should I say, I'm not used to people countering it midway through. Oh, really? Ah, I can't believe I missed that block. Okay. There you go. Oh, nice. I actually expected him to do something there upon wake up, so I tried to counteract that. I'll keep taking the lows if you keep giving them to me. Nice, good counter. Okay. Oh, no! Oh! He could have gotten a lot better out of that. Ah! Ah, dang it! I messed that one up. I should have known he got low there. I should have known he would go low. Well, there you go. Reasons why I need to get a little bit better. I should not have lost that match. Personally, I don't think I should have lost it. He did a good job of counteracting what I was messing up on. So good job for him. So let's